I also plan doing some reactions to Pink Sheep and Purple Sheep. I also like doing video pieces on Insert in the Park or maybe some Minecraft PvP and some Minecraft albums. This is so cool. Also, I feel like trying to do some animations on this channel. Right, I get 20. I don't know what to really do this. I could probably show off some of my Minecraft. I was into the first Minecraft.
Alright, I got your homework.
Okay. Ready, ready, 29. Looks like 29, they haven't said 25. And then put some. And then put her feet.
That was seriously weird. I tried
to the
last way that was supposed to be.
I'm trying to see if I can get TNT to.
She copied it and sent it to me. Now, this is your teacher sending me emails at 7:30 at night to try to take care of your homework. You should be done at 3:30 in the afternoon, right? You think you should say sorry to her tomorrow?
Get a score of 25 TNT.
And especially for lying to me and to Grammy saying you'd take care of this at 3:30. And then if you had a problem with it, you should have charged your iPad. And then if you still had a problem with it, you should have spoken to an adult.
But my iPad is screaming.
Instead of telling both of us you could take care of it and then blowing it off.
I'm super sorry.
Come here. I want you to understand something, okay? I was a mommy before I was a grandmommy, right?
Looks like
when you were growing up, kids go into two categories. Either they tell the truth, or they don't tell the truth. Once parents establish that their kid doesn't tell them truth, then if you told them it was 7:30 at night on a Tuesday night, they won't believe you. Why? Because the reputation is you don't tell the truth.
And so there's a lot.
What kind of reputation do you want?
Even
if it means getting in trouble,
I don't care.
Once in a while, it's better.
Also, if you guys
are
again,
I'll
probably jump off the cliff right about now.
And then they feel like, what am I, stupid? So not only did your mommy find out about this, but she didn't tell the whole truth either. And that was even worse. Understand?
Yeah. I chose that one.
Okay.
Alright, and do me a favor, keep an eye out in case.
I'm gonna make a cool outro.
Well, no, not just if you were, but was a Valentine.